morning, border safety in the spotlight after court records reveal a startling admission. Something witnesses told Border Patrol agents is now sparking some serious concerns. ABC 15's Katie Conner joining us live with more on this. Katie, good morning.
Good morning, Danielle. This criminal complaint details how a Somali citizen was paid a lot of money to sneak people into the U.S. Last Tuesday, according to court documents, a silver Volvo SUV pulled up to the immigration checkpoint near Y, Arizona. After doing an inspection, Border Patrol agents determined the driver was Omar Haji Mohammed, a Somali citizen. Agents said the two other passengers in the car were also illegal immigrants. They allegedly told the agents that they had made arrangements to enter the U.S. illegally with the help of a guide who got them across the border, and then once they crossed it, they were told to look for a silver Volvo SUV. Mohammed was there allegedly waiting for them and motioned for them to get inside their car or his car. Now, court documents do not go any further about his status, about Mohammed's status here in the U.S. Of course, though, this is a story ABC 15 will continue to track and keep you updated. Live in downtown Phoenix, Katie Conner, ABC 15 News.